it's your girl, Shonda Michelle, and I'm going to come back to you with a new wig review. Okay, y'all have to bear with me. I have a little cold or whatever. But I have this wig, and it is Twist, Marley Twist, or Senegal Twist, whatever you want to call it. But this wig is by Sensationnel, and it's called Senegal Locks. And this is the color 1B. And you guys, I am in love with this. Like, me, I haven't had braids or twists or anything in God knows when. Like, it's been that long because I hate sitting down. Plus, I have a big head, as you can see. Then you gotta pay somebody all that money, you gotta buy hair, and not my cup of tea. So I decided to go ahead and try this out. And I'm glad I did. I'm so glad I tried this out, guys. I'm sorry if, like, the video is not the best. I'm recording this on my phone in the bathroom. A little ratchet, I guess. But anyway, about this wig, I ordered this from wigstypes.com, and it was $46.66 plus shipping, of course. And I ordered this on a Saturday, and it came Wednesday morning. But I think if you order a wigstype, if you order before 5, Monday through Friday, they ship out the same day. And shipping only usually takes me at least 2 days. No more than 2 days. But, yes. Okay. So, about this wig. Straight out the pack. If you think you're just going to plop this bad boy on your head and go about your business, no. Okay. I had to do a little tweaking in the front, as you can see. I added some makeup. But, surprisingly, the part was pretty good. It was pretty good. And it's not like where the part is right there is not really a lace. It's kind of like some other type material, but it mimics African American scalps, so it makes it easier to be, you know, make it easier to look realistic. But of course, I still decided to add some makeup to the parts. But I also went back and I retwisted all of the fronts. All the front, yeah, on this side, I retwisted it. Because when you first get it, the wig is a little too bulky at the top. So, it just pretty much sits on your head, like, very high. And, nope, I had to go back and twist and stuff. But other than that, I mean, like, it has little parting space throughout it. Let me see if you can see. I'm kind of... See, it has other little... So, you can pretty much... Once you... well, if you plan on, which I do recommend you taking the twist loose and redoing them, you'll see that it does has parting space throughout the top area, so you can kind of wear it, part it however you want to, or move the wig over, or however you plan on doing it. But yes, guys, so far I'm loving this wig. I think this is probably the best investment I've made thus far, especially because I'm in nursing school. And usually I like to wear my big old curly hair, but that's not gonna fly. So yeah, I'm gonna include just some pictures or whatever of the wig. I have one like when it's first out the pack, and I kind of had it like this. It didn't look too bad, but you know, it was whatever. But yes, guys, I hope you guys got there and buy this wig for my natural ladies. Great protective style, great. So, I guess I'll catch you guys later. See you later. Cold world. Southside. Can't get enough. Can't get enough. Eastside. Westside. Worldwide. Ride out. Nah, I ain't got no kids yet, but this right here's for practice. I hate to get the seats in the bins wet, but that's how good your wear is. Make an old man get his glasses, make Wesley pay his taxes. Then follow your moves all week on Twitter, probably make a reconsider. You're now rocking with the best, man. Dress game down to the sex game. Won't grab, but the boy been blessed, man. Let you play with the